forced some TUSD schools to cancel summer classes tomorrow.
Yeah, the district tells us some of its schools lost power, others lost its air conditioning. So Oyama Elementary School on La Cholla and 36th will be closed as crews repair the air conditioning there. Maxwell K through 8 School and Anklam and Greasewood will be closed as well. The summer program at Sowell Elementary will be moved to Lineweaver Elementary. Palo Verde High School will resume classes tomorrow. Parents were notified by the district.